I'm a general is awarded a 5-year JLTV contract by the U.S. Army. The renowned Humvee's creator and U.S. defense contractor HUMVEE General revealed on Thursday that it has been awarded a contract to produce Joint Light Tactical Vehicles, JLTV, for the U.S. Armed Forces. According to the business, the U.S. Army Contracting Command Detroit Arsenal has given the HUMVEE General a 5-year, plus 5-year option, contract for the deployment of technical improvements as well as the production of an expected 20,000 JLTVs and 10,000 trailers. We continue to value our close relationship with the U.S. Armed Forces and are humbled and proud to be awarded this contract. The work we put into our successful bid is evidence of our dedication to helping those who defend us, said Jim Cannon, President and CEO of HUMVEE General. We set out to not only demonstrate our top-notch manufacturing capabilities, but also to integrate cutting-edge technology into the JLTV so that the warfighters got the greatest product for their task, the company said. According to the business, among the JLTV technology improvements are greater corrosion protection, increased fuel efficiency, and ongoing work on an upgraded next-generation vehicle architecture. The 96-acre Misserwaker Manufacturing Campus, MMC, in Indiana will house a special military production facility where the JLTV will be made. JLTVs will be tested on MMC's on-site test track in a dynamic operating environment. The company's ability to perform a seamless transition for JLTV production, quality testing, and delivery is supported by these dedicated facilities. 17 months after the contract's award, deliveries are anticipated to start. The JLTV fleet is now made by Oshkosh Defense,